in this lab, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Seventh place. Vettel ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 28.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Kvyat behind. Okay, the gap behind is 11.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 27 laps to go. from the car behind by 0.5 per lap. Gap to car in front is 7.5 seconds. Mediums. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 43.9. Seconds. gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap. Our gap to the car in front is 10.9 seconds. Excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. back. We're seeing a gap form. ahead is 16.0 seconds. Is 32.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 20 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 26.1. Deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. We'll be right back. Over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. Gap to car in front is 19.2 seconds. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Seconds. energy, reduce ERS deployment. Seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our data is showing some wear. Most likely you'll be able to feel it. Seconds. two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.